out the corner of my eye, I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, you're...
Welcome to the second episode of The Legit Show. We have made a lot of changes since the last episode, due to comments and messages we received. I hope you like our improved episodes more. Every week we are going to do a top 5 of something to start. This week we will show you the top 5 coolest names we have found on RuneScape. Number 5 is Ink. Number 4 is Emicin. Number 3 is Music. Number 2 is Killer on Roids. Number 1 is Bruce Lee. Okay, let's move on to the second portion of the show. The questions and answers. We will read off 3 of your questions and answer them. The first question is by IKONOUTS4LIFE. IKONOUTS4LIFE asks, what's with the beard? My beard looks awesome, so that's why I got it. It also makes me look more powerful. The next question is by Oxygens. Oxygens asks, why is there a mushroom between you two? Good question, why is there? I don't really know, I just found it and used it. Okay, the last question is from Air Joe. Air Joe asks, will you do a Christmas special? Well, Air, we will most likely do one. Okay, we will be back after this break.
Do you like dancing? And can't find good clothes to dance in? Well, look no further. Come down to the Varrock clothing store. And talk to Tessa to buy clothes to dance in now.
Wow, that store really does the trick. Those make you look like a noob, take them off. Sad face. Every week we will do a PvP and a bounty hunter kill of the week. Let's show you this week's kills of the week.
Pain without love, pain. I can't get enough pain. Like it rough, cause I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all.
Okay, we are back. Let's tell them about the dare of the week. Okay, every week we will have a dare of the week. Like this week I dare him to do something and the next week he dares me. Okay, it's your turn to dare me. Oh, I know. I dare you to walk to Varrock Square, but every step you take you have to wait 3 seconds. What? Are you serious? You know how long that will take me. A dare is a dare. You have to do it. Alright, fine. But next week you will be sorry. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Yes, I finally made it. No, I said to go to the square, not just enter Varrock, lolololol. Okay, finally done. That was fun. No comment. Okay, we got the question last week of making a RuneScape movie. I think that would be fun to make one. Yeah, it would, we should make one. Yes, we are thinking of making one between the late December or early January. So stay tuned for that. Okay, let's move on to the last portion of our show. Every week we will have 3 weekly shoutouts. Anyone who wants a shoutout, just comment on the vid with your RS username. And you might find it on our show. Let's see who the first shoutout is to. The first shoutout is to PyroNubcake. The second is to XDeathKnight. The final shoutout is to 00Spawn. Well, that's our show. Subscribe, comment and message us about anything for our show. Stay tuned for next week's episode. See ya later.
I feel it deep within. It's just beneath the skin. I must confess.